I'm gonna show you how to make a potholder. You're gonna need loops, and they can be any color. I'm just gonna do an all white one, and then you're gonna need a loop. You can get the loops and the loom at Hobby Lobby or Michael's. So first, you're gonna put all of the loops on your loom. So after you have all your loops on, you're gonna start. So go under, over, under, over, and then keep going. You get to the very end, you're gonna, since you started under, then you're going to end the opposite way. So I ended over and started under. So then, now when you start your second one, this time you cannot go under the bow and have it on. This time you start over. After you've done all the weaving, you have to take it off. And you can't just like rip these things off because then you must have it. So, take your first one and take your second one. Your second one inside the first one. Take your fourth one and put it inside the third one. And pull with it. See, it's kind of like that. And then take the fifth one, put it through the fourth one. And take your sixth one. And put it through your fifth one. Now just keep repeating that. Just keep taking the next one and putting it through the one that was before. It's not hard when you get to the second one. It's It's not like you have to do something really complicated to get to it. You're just going to take this one. You can take the first one of the second line and put it through it. So, and then just continue. Do exactly what you did with the first line for this one. Show you some of the pot holders that I made. Here's the one I just made. It's the finished one. And then here's one I made. Here's another one. Here's a cardinal's one. It's just another random one. Here's a America with white and blue. And then here's a Lakers basketball. Thanks for watching.